Shoots.
Got the puck. There's a shot in the slot. Glove save. He's got it again. Great shot. Scores! Put his name in the column again under goals. Nice shot. Snaps it home from the high slot.
There's 24 square feet of opening that a goalie has to cover, and this shot just inside the post.
Richards lost another faceoff. That's been the story of the night. Maybe will be the story of this game. Crosby's effort in front, what a battle. Has control. Oh, there's a shot at goal scoring area. Risks a chance. Scores! A two-goal night. Maybe there's more inning. Letang's opportunity was there in the high slot. He did not let it pass by.
High to the glove side gear, that's where he got beat, and most goalies pride themselves in catching pucks.
Letang. Breakaway chance. Great save made on that breakaway, and a great move made to score. Glove save. Goaltender will cover that. Faceoff coming. Kunitz's body's got to be black and blue. Watch what he's done in this game.
And Gary, some of the hits as we check out these replays have been gymongous.
Under 9 minutes remaining, second period of action. The Rangers, Bill, maybe it's a matter of getting hungrier, but somehow they've got to come up with that puck.
Well, maybe if they get hungrier, they can get the puck, but I agree. They're not going to generate scoring chances unless they've got the biscuit on their tape.
Wrist shot. Oh, what a shot! Scores! What a big offensive night! He scores again! Here at this point of the second period, getting that last goal, they've got all kinds of leeway now.
Gary, I'd have to look really hard to pick out something that this team has done wrong.
To Richards. And there's a stoppage in play. That's going to be whistled on the offside. Crosby's efforts on the faceoffs have been just magnificent. Another draw win with his team up. That'll keep. And he scores! And another goal on one of the most explosive nights he's ever had. The Penguins' goal here in the second period is just further evidence of how good they've been.
They've been a better team, without question. You check out the advantage they have in puck possession time, and you could probably put two and two together and equal the fact that they've got a nice big lead.
He scores! Oh, is he hot tonight? Another goal, and they're piling up. That goal comes because of an effort and domination in this game.
These guys came ready to play. I mean, check out the possession time. The puck has belonged to them, and this big lead belongs to them.
Save. Front of the net. Oh, dances. Loose puck in the zone. He's got it. Letang.
1 minute, 7 seconds.
Fires! He shoots, he scores! Oh, mercy! That stick is loaded tonight. He's got another one. Pittsburgh's goal is part of a rolling ball right now. They've got themselves a big advantage.
Gathering steam, gathering size as it rolls downhill.
Goal scored by number 18, James Neal.
Callahan.
Number 58, Christopher Letang.
To Gerard.
1 minute, 42 seconds.
To Letang. Little come and go with that. He's got it on the stick on the return. Yeah. to Martin. Tremendous shot off the tape. Stahl to Devinsky. On the charge, 3-on-2. Big wrist shot. That one had goal marked all over it. What a save with the glove. Another stoppage here for offside. Over 6 minutes left, second period of action. The Penguins are wrapping this one up with a pretty bow. They've got the advantage everywhere. Scoring chances, goals, and a lot of shots. Chance, six save and a beauty. Takes a shot, score! Put his name in the column again under goals. Here at this point of the second period, getting that last goal, they've got all kinds of leeway.
I'd have to look really hard to pick out something that this team has done wrong. See what this coaching staff is going to do to plug the hole.
Two on two the other way. That's a goal scoring effort right there. Love save. Shot off the rebound. Pad save made. Stahl. To Kunitz. Wrist shot on. Crosby's teammates, they have been part of an offensive night, and so has he. This has been a big one.
Oh, I love the way he is playing, and for that matter, some of his teammates look as gifted offensively as he is.
Callahan to Stahl. To Devinsky. He'll play it again. Return back to Devinsky. Boy, there's a hit on the ice you're going to want to watch again. That's a tremendous collision. Callahan. Callahan's game tonight has been down, up.
Well, he's turning into hamburger, though. He's got to keep his head up.
Into the end. He's got the puck to Stahl. Shots along the sidewall that time as the two of them just ran out of room. Richards to Callahan. Needs to get rid of it. You want to give the offense a chance. Keep that puck in the zone. He does. To Devinsky. Back up to that blue line point area. Save made with a pad as he flashes that one. Good stick handling here as he brings it up the wing side. Offensive rush. 3-on-2. Picks it up. Big save. Stahl's turned that one over again. How many times has this guy... Shot scores! And another goal on one of the most explosive nights he's ever had. Pittsburgh's goal coming late here in the second period. That builds a substantial lead to kind of sit on.
And it's coming easy, isn't it? I mean, they're not even having to work for their goals.
Come 2-on-1 opportunity. Moves the puck himself to Callahan. Get that right back to Callahan. Still has it in the offensive end. Callahan. Moves that out of the front. There's an offensive opportunity. Outstanding save made and use the glove. About to close the second period out. Here's a point man looking for a little room. He'll take that one back and skate with it. To Letang. Takes that shot from a long way out, but got it off quickly. Collision along the wall. That's how you get it done. You use those boards. Puts the pad on it. Neal's putting the body on out in front. At the point. Hard shot. Scores! Send in the hats. That's his third of the night. shot. He got that on the stick in the high slot area, and he wasn't going to let the opportunity pass.
And Gary, this was a sweet assist. I'm not sure the goal happens without it.
Richards struggling in that faceoff dot. Just can't get the big wins, and they need them right now. To Davinsky. Into the zone. Look at this. 3-on-1. Wrap it up. Second period is over. Big differential after two. This has been a scorer's delight, at least on one side of the puck.
Yeah, I mean, everything is going their way. I mean, goaltending at the other end has not been up to par. You put up goals when that happens.
Go in the third. There's the faceoff. He'll carry that puck into the offensive zone. To Neal. To Crosby. Nice pass. That one stayed on the ice up to the point. To Stahl. To Davinsky. Two on two the other way. The shot, save made. He'll carry that one up through center on that wing side. He'll carry it now. Save made. Quick opportunity. Letang. Shot up high. Able to pick that puck up, helping his goaltender out. Callahan to Davinsky. Martin's hits tonight have been physically solid.
And don't think for a second that he hasn't been a big part.
Can't scores! Boys, he hunt tonight. Another goal, and they're piling up. With that goal scored at the start of the third period, the offense, which we saw working so well earlier, the game continues.
Yeah, and if there was any chance or at least any thought the other team had of getting back into the game, they can forget about it.
Good play to hold that in the zone. Neal. Wow, what a shot that was. Davinsky's heading back, but obviously he's got some pain going there.
He's pretty well reduced to rubble by that hit.
Here's an offensive chance. 3-on-2. He's got it on the stick. Big time save. That one should have been in the net. Great effort. Neal. Picks that one up in the offensive zone. Crosby's night. It's going to be a good one. He'll add to some very good point totals and a big win.
Hey,
oh, what a shot. Scores! Tonight, he's got another one. The Penguin sniper showed up tonight, and there they go again.
Going for another hot dog. This game's over.
Crosby's efforts in the faceoff dot. Wow, what a job he has done. That's one of the reasons they're up. Referee heading over to make the call on this delayed penalty. The Penguins are going to be shorthanded. Dangerous penalty. 2 minutes hitting from behind. The Rangers specialty team power play. It's out there. You don't get that many opportunities generally in a game. He's getting them. You got to start finishing.
Well, opportunity has presented itself here. Trailing in the game, this is an unbelievably dangerous power play unit. Their first appearance of the tilt, and we'll see what they can do with it.
Gains control. Nowhere else to go as they bang one another along the boards. And that puck is gone. Out of play over the glass. We'll get a stoppage.